told you to stay outside.
I am outside.
Well, gents, it's a far cry from the farm, but what choice do we have?
If it's not home, but we'll do just fine.
What a lovely bed.
Gotcha!
I found some cheese. Awful stuff.
Is that you, Gordo?
How did you know?
Enough!
What are you doing in my house?
Hey! Oh, no. Dead broad off the table!
Where are you supposed to put it? The bed's taken.
Huh?
What?
I live in a swamp. I put up signs. I'm a terrifying... What do I have to do to get a little privacy?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
No!
No!
What are you doing in my swamp? All right, get out of here, all of you, move it! Come on, let's go! Papaya, papaya!
Hey!
Come on,
no,
wait
no,
for me.
No, not there! Not there!
Hey, don't look at me. I didn't invite them.
Well, gosh, no one invited us.
What?
We were forced to come here.
By who?
Lord Farquaad. He huffed and he puffed and he signed an eviction notice.
All right. Who knows where this Farquaad guy is?
Oh, I do. I know where he is.
Does anyone else know where to find him? Anyone at all?
Me!
Anyone?
Oh, pick me! Oh, I know! Me!
Okay, fine. Attention all fairy tale things. Do not get comfortable. Your welcome is officially worn out. In fact, I'm gonna see this guy Farquaad right now and get you all off my land and back where you came from. You're coming with me.
All right, that's what I like to hear, man. Shrek and Duncan, two stalwart friends off on a whirlwind big city adventure. I love it. On the road again. Sing it with me, Shrek. I can't wait to get on the road again.
What did I say about singing?
Well, can I whistle?
No.
Well, can I hum it?
All right. Hum it.